Hey guys, this is our cover of Ed Sheeran Bloodstream. Hope you enjoy it. If you like it, give it a share. Stick around to the end of the video if you want to see this week's fan arts. They're amazing. Do you like them?
I like them.
You liked them. Enjoy.
Spending out my time, couple women by my side. I've got sinning on my mind, sipping on red wine. I've been sitting here for ages, ripping out the pages. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded? This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burning my bloodstream. Fading out again. I feel the chemicals burning my bloodstream. So tell me when it kicks in. I've been looking for a love, thought I'd find her in a bottle. Lord, make me another one, and I'll be feeding this tomorrow. Lord, forgive me for the things I've done. I was never meant to hurt no one. That's so scarred upon a broken heart. This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burning my bloodstream. Fading out again. I feel the chemicals burning my bloodstream. So tell me when it kicks in.
All the voices in my mind calling out across the line. All the voices in my mind calling out across the line. And all the voices in my mind calling out. That's so scarred upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. A broken heart upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. And that's so scarred upon. Tell me when it kicks in. A broken heart upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. That's a scar upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. A broken heart upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. And that's a scar upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. And that's a scar upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. Broken heart upon it, tell me when it kicks in.
Hi guys, hope you enjoyed that. Here's this week's fan arts, they're amazing. We got this awesome one from Love Art. It's so, so beautiful, I love you. Next one, woo! Anyone who knows me knows I love my Lego. As you can tell by the book, I love my Lego, right? This is amazing. Thank you so much for making me into a Lego person. You are amazing. Brick loveliness.
I like this one, because look, it teaches you things as well. It's rich guitar, it's got music-y words.
I think it's different to mine. How do you turn your rod or rotate off?
I don't know.
And this fabulous one here by Jess Cheadle. Thanks, Cookie Monster.
Thank you so much for the awesome week, this guys, all of the schools you've been to. But not only that, like the people that comment in all the time on all of our pictures. I know we can't always reply, but believe us, we read them all. We see you and we're just so appreciative, and thank you for keeping us going. And Sweeney's hair is fabulous when you do this. Cookie Monster.